How's it going, guys? So today we're going on a hog ride out to a place called Idlewild. So it's the first road test I'm taking on the lowrider since I got it back from being repaired. As you guys saw from a previous video, I did a little bit of a road test of about 70-75 miles or so on it. Didn't have an issue, no leaks, anything like that, under some residue. So I have polished down and buffed up the pipes so they're not stained anymore. And so now we're going to see how she does on a long ride and take a look and see if the pipes color back up nicely and go from there. So heading out there, gonna stop and get some gas, and then we're going to the Temecula Harley-Davidson dealership where we're gonna meet up with the group. All right, see you in a few minutes.
several bad puns later.
I can smell it, but I don't see it. So just overflow, I guess.